happy day, and welcome to the Susan and Solas Homestead. Please like, subscribe, and hit that... No, don't hit that notification button. That could be annoying. But definitely come back and check out our other videos. Look at that. There's pretty Liddy B. Just giving a quick little tour. We got passion flowers. We've got honeysuckles. Everything is growing on. Morning glories. More beautiful passion flower varieties. Almost ready, juicy passion flower. Wall of tomatoes, half of it's gone, but it's still producing a lot of these last cherry tomatoes for us. Little valerium, as you can see. Our fishy friends are doing wonderful. Elephant ear, we just trimmed back because it was just out of control. Here's another variety of passion flower, much smaller. I like the smell of that one, as you can see. We had to trim them back. This whole alleyway was plugged up. Here's our elderberry lava rock filter. We're missing one of the bladders. We had a double waterfall, but it broke, so I had to rig those pipes. Here's a little papyrus that we're trying out, and we're gonna start growing here. We just stuck it in here. And it is happy. Here's our rooting station and aquaponic experiment that we've rooted all our philodendrons and many, many plants from. Here's another view of the elderberry lava rock filter. It's overflowing with roots, and then it goes to reeds and that massive elephant ear. Just for shits and giggles, we put a few philodendrons in here that weren't doing well inside. And oh my God, I've never had a philodendron do so well. I've seen pictures of this guy in tropical environments and how huge and holy and swissy he is. And this guy was a fraction of the size inside. And all they are sitting in a pot in the corner of the aquaponics as the water's flowing through. Incredible amount of growth. Here's another passion flower. We have a whole canopy of them growing. All different varieties, different fruits. And our wall of grapes. Our control for all the other ponds on the property. Everything is run by this huge 220 pump. That pumps almost 30,000 gallons an hour. And it all circulates the water. It feeds our raised beds, our other greenhouse, even goes to the chickens. One cycle of life. And it's replenished by the rainwater, which everything is hooked up on some pumps and automatically flows. Please be inspired. Don't forget to come on back, subscribe, like, and check out our other videos. Have a fantastic day.